So let's take a look at the source code file OperatorsArithmetic.java, which you'll find in the example source code module on Canvas. Go ahead and take a moment and open up that file in JGrasp so that you can follow along. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is compile this. Then I'm going to set a breakpoint here on line 15, the first line of main, and I'm going to use the debugger to step through this line by line. And we'll see that, as per usual, we've got some declarations and initializations at the head of our file. If we know the values of these variables up front, we'll just initialize those values. And notice that we've got some prices as doubles because they've got decimal accuracy. And we've got some years and an age, which only require whole number accuracy, so those are ints. Here's a couple of constants for a sales tax rate and a number of days per year. And then let's do some calculations with those variables. So we'll find a total lunch price by adding up two values, and we'll print that out. And we'll compute the sales tax on that lunch price, and we'll print that out. And we'll calculate an age as a simple difference of dates, and we'll multiply that by 365 to get the approximate number of days alive. And again, we're using system.out.println to see the values of these things as program output. And next, we'll set up some calculations for mileage, the number of miles driven, number of gallons used, miles per gallon calculation, and then we'll print out all of those values. Notice that on this print statement, we've broken this up over a couple of different lines for improved readability, but we're going to have a label for the data and then the data itself, which is what we should always be doing in our programs. Never print out a piece of information without some sort of context. And notice that we've got some embedded tab characters in this print string. So this is going to be tab separated data, and it's going to look something like this. So this space right here comes from this tab, and this space right here between gallons and MPG comes from this tab right here. But what this example shows is just using some simple arithmetic operators to perform some basic calculations in Java.